Severe flooding took place today, Tuesday, July 11th in Mountpelier, Vermont and in Highland Falls, New York. In Mountpelier, water at the Wrightsville Dam is slowly inching towards the day's spillway. With only 1 foot of storage capacity remaining, creating a potentially dangerous situation for residents, local police say. Currently, 25 million people are under flood watch. Although flood alerts across parts of New England and Oklahoma have expired, flood warnings remain in both regions.